how to create knots in Blender. Let's jump right into the video. Edit, preferences, add, hole in the search bar, right, bold, and check this, enable this. Now add mesh, bold, G, move, right click, change bold, bold, not. Right click, shade smooth, add modifier, edge split, shade auto smooth. Now you have a knot. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe for daily tutorials. Thank you.